In tonight's game, we will see a lot of three wideouts. Glennon throwing, and that's broken up. Out of the shotgun, Glennon on third and eight. Pressure from the outside. Glennon puts it up. It's intercepted. And it is brought back by Chris Harris. Down the sideline, and he's in.
Training camp, he burst onto the scene.
Three wide receivers in. They pick up the blitz. The pass is knocked down by Mike Glennon. Makes the handoff, being rushed. Throws the short screen to the tight end, Deion Sims. High snap. Glennon couldn't pick it up. It's still loose. And it is recovered by the run. Three wide receivers. Sims, the tight end, to the right. Glennon throws. Detroit Lions. Play fake by Glennon. Throws it and broken up. Joshua Bellamy in at wide receiver left. Glennon with time. Nobody open. He gets rid of it. Glennon will throw and a flag down. And wide open for a first down inside the 25 and down to the 22.
Up again, throwing